Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Horn Gaming, welcome back to Far Cry 5. Tonight, I think I'm gonna do that Set Him Free, I think that's what it's called. I'm not sure what it's called. I think I'm gonna do that mission tonight. And then if I have time, I might do that one for Herc Jr., Herc Jr.'s dad. I guess we'll just jump into it. Some reason Far Cry 6 is like uploading a big file. It's been taking like, I think last night or yesterday it was doing a thing. It's been like, it's another like 72 hours or 62 hours or 36 hours or something. It's pretty nuts. I think there's like a DLC coming out. I don't know if you guys want to see that DLC or not. Some other channels may be doing it. I don't know. I left it off in John's region. This is John's region. I don't know where I'm at. There's a silo right there. I don't really want to. I thought about blowing it up right now, but I think I'm just going to do that mission for Eli. That may be the last Eli mission for him, with him for a while. Crops, cattle, what are you talking about there?
That ain't nailed down.
What, girl? She's talking about something. I don't know what she's saying. Hope you guys are enjoying this series. I thought that fast travel would be way easier. Get free is what it's called. I hear music, hold on. Music police. There's a plane flying over.
Nice day. Too bad it doesn't.
Shit! Ready?
There's somebody over here. I guess it's.
Got him lined up!
I gotta go around, looks like.
Understood!
Change
of position. Breaking game with their music. I need to stop this stuff. Trying to get that music out, shot out, because I keep hearing it. I don't know where that mission is. Shouldn't be that far away, I don't think. I think I'll just take this thing.
Here it comes.
I need to get Nick. I might bring in that other guy in too, I think, maybe. I thought I fast traveled be quicker. I could fast travel there, but didn't realize they're playing music. Like I said, this game always loves this music. Freaking pangies. I want to do the Admiral too, that fish and Admiral thing. I don't know how hard that's going to be. It might be an interesting video. Fishing to do that game for that part. I might make the update video, I don't know if you guys want to see that or not. Let me know. I guess in the comment section. Oh. Look out! Should have maybe stopped helping people, but I want to keep on the road, keep on the path, and get this mission done. Should be a pretty short video. I don't know. Depends if I die, like, multiple times. I keep shooting down. I don't know. This van sounds like it has a flat tire on it. Or something's weird. Sounds weird. What it is to be strong. Drive down there a little bit. Just drive right to here. Now our heroes are
gone. Should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up. I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Oh, I got spotted.
Bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat.
I got spotted and then they dropped more on my butt and I died.
Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Yeah, copyright music. Of course it is. not any backup. I was like, Sectum, I died. Crap.
Should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Breeze getting hurt. And now our heroes are gone. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Yeah, like I said, copyright music. Of course it is. I don't know why that didn't go down.
I'm charging the heretic!
Oh. I thought that was something else. That was the arcade thing. I'm not doing that. Damn, bring out peaches. She's no Arusso, that's for sure. Cat in Far Cry 6. Hold on, guys. I just did ghost, see if that helps a bit. Ah, now she got downed. Downed. Peaches.
Watch my back.
I heard you.
I'm in an ambush center. Look out!
I'm gonna end the world.
Yeah, again, peaches. Kill these idiots.
Right between the eyes. Let me know if you find anything.
And we forgot. Now the
Good Peaches. He's a good kitty. Pause that if you guys need to read that.
Hey, this is Phil. We got another dozen pledges coming your way. I know it's a big bash, but we hit payday on those motherfucking whitetails. And I don't want them rotting away in the mill. We're hauling out bodies every couple hours. Now we got some crazy Hunger Games wannabe to deal with. We'll make room. The truck will be there any time now.
Hmm. I don't know what that was about. I'm gonna do some body searching, get some money out of these idiots.
They won't be needing anything now.
Might as well. I gotta search the hotel. Wolf's Beacon. I think that's what I've been hearing. Nope, she's dead, it looks like. I don't think they're gonna kill that guy. If they can use him to... That's like they can use him to kill people, brainwash him to kill people. So, I don't think they said about that guy being harmed. I don't think so. I think he's too valuable for them. That's what I think.
Dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I want them to suffer.
You're in my way there, Jesse. I don't know where it is. Oh, there's a mortar they're hitting me with.
Probably wasting your time.
This is how we survived.
Ah, med kit, nice.
You want to show you got skill?
I needed that one.
Then don't use something to throw the collapse upon us. And now the
lives of the few outweigh. Hey, Brad, you need to be checking on those fucking pledges more often. Just found another one on the floor in room 23. And the smell of him, he'd been dead for days. Just be glad I was the one to notice, not Jacob. You'd be breathing through another hole in your head. Smart enough. Father's watching.
These people are sick. It's probably upstairs.
If none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
I want to work on that Batman, too. Batman Gotham Knights. Another med kit, thank you. Need that. Where is this guy at? Another med kit. Oh, there he is.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
Freaking copyright music playing.
Shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Well, whatever.
Kid,
it's all good, I don't care.
Outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Whatever, let it play, I don't care. It's not my problem that shit's playing. Pretty fun mission. Thank God the trucks are done. Can't see anything. Ah, breaking smoke, I can't see anything.
They're coming in from the lake.
Yeah, I can't see anything. From the lake?
Down there! We got choppers!
Which way? Probably back the other way, right? I don't know. Ah, thank you. You better run for your life, sucker. You better run, punk. You better run, punk ass. Out front.
Making a move.
I might jump off that. I'm Jesse.
Snipers, take cover.
Which way? Freaking snipers. I hate snipers.
Got him in my sight!
Can't see anything. Freaking snipers. Freaking I hate snipers. I freaking hate snipers so much. I was trying to get away from the sniper for a minute. Get back on that gun. Ah, she's helpful. Get him, there you go. There he is. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I'm coming.
God damn it.
I gotcha. Oh, not mortar again. What the freak? Oh, jeez. Not time. It's flying away. I got the gun, getting shot by somebody. Don't shoot me. I'm totally gonna get a copyright claim for this. A big guy with a big machine gun. These guns don't turn very well. Yeah, that worked. That might be it, I don't know.
Oops. Hell of a job, Deb.
Bomb going off.
Goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs.
Man, I picked that back up, man. That it?
Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Thanks. That was a fun mission. I think I might stop it here for now. I don't know how long that was. If you're new to the channel, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.